While many are paying tribute to Nelson Mandela, Providence's Catholic bishop is taking a different stance. Bishop Thomas Tobin released a statement today harshly criticizing Mandela for passing a pro-choice law back in 1996. Quote, "Indeed, there is much to admire in Mandela's long life in public service. There is a part of President Mandela's legacy, however, that is not at all praiseworthy, namely a shameful promotion of abortion in South Africa."